Stroke. A group of pathological conditions characterized by sudden, non-convulsive loss of neurological function due to brain ischemia or intracranial hemorrhages. Stroke is classified by the type of tissue necrosis, such as the anatomic location, vasculature involved, etiology, age of the affected individual, and hemorrhagic versus non-hemorrhagic nature. From Adams et Alabama, Principles of Neurology, 6th ed., pages 777-810.